What's going on, boys and girls? It's your boy, Luke Davidson, back with another episode and in today's video.
I just noticed something. My hair looks terrible. And I find it funny because I post these videos in front of millions of people every single day and I don't care what my hair looks like. But then before I go out in public, I care so much. I have to make sure my hair looks perfect. It makes no sense to me. But anyway, I originally wanted to react to Squid Game because Squid Game memes and everything are going like so viral right now because it's like trending everywhere in the world. But the thing is, I've only watched 2 episodes at the time I'm recording this, which is Wednesday. I've only watched 2 episodes. So I feel like if I watch the memes, it'll just spoil it for me and I won't understand them. So instead, we're going to be reacting to the most unsatisfying video in the world. Or in other words,
try not to get mad at this video.
Because I have a feeling we're going to be getting very mad. All right, what do we have here? Is that a cake? Or is that like a... It's a cake and they're going to cut it. Yeah, man, why you got to start off with this video? I mean, all the videos are going to be worse than this, probably. Why would you ruin a perfectly nice cake? That is a cake, right? Or it's a pie. That's like a lemon meringue pie. It looks like a lemon something. Nah, it doesn't. I don't know. Only the middle looks like a lemon. The yellow stuff. The rest looks like a cake. And what is this? Is that a spinning top in a bowl? It's not gonna spin. Yep. Why do they gotta do this to me? Skittles and M&Ms. Don't put them both into the same bowl. No. That is... Oh, and they're peanut M&Ms too, aren't they? That's even worse. We have a Rula. No, I already feel it. One of them is gonna go... Vroom. I hate when that happens. I hate when all this stuff happens. Actually, the last one doesn't happen to me, but I know, like, the M&Ms is just terrible. Yep, there it is. Well, the M&Ms aren't terrible. They're both fine, but, like, mixed together and you don't know which one's coming in your mouth. No! That is annoying. Even with toilet paper. I always bring up toilet paper. I bring up toilet paper last video. What are they doing? Is that sand? Well, obviously it's sand. But why do they have it in a little container? And what is that tool? Is that a rake? A mini rake? Huh? Okay, I get it. They put stones in to make it like not smooth. But no, what is this? No. Okay, guys, I hate tomatoes to begin with. And look at that. Why you gotta cut it so bad, man? Why? I just hate the texture of tomatoes. I don't know. There's something about it. Okay, there's nothing left to cut, man. Just stop. Please stop. No, why in the middle? Why in the middle? Who cuts the tomatoes down the middle? No. It's not gonna be perfect. Every time I try and fold the paper perfect, like I'm making a card in class. Yeah, this guy's making a card too. Why? Like, that is just terrible. But obviously, he's doing it for the video to make me mad. Why do you have an onion? What are you doing? What is this? Who does that? Who? This video is like trying to make you mad. I get it. But like, who does that? Oh, it's gonna go boom everywhere. Yep. No, that's even worse. When the cards flip upside down in the deck and they get all... There's no going back. Like, you gotta sit there for an hour trying to sort them all to make them back to the right side. That is just terrible. My hair's in my face. It's annoying. I should have done it for you guys. Next video, I'll do it for you guys. Okay, I get it. Enough with the cards, man. Just quit, please. Oh, he's even got 2 different colors. And why do you have a rubber band? It's obviously not gonna be straight or a perfect circle. Obviously, it's not straight. It's a circle, Luke. I mean, I know they're trying to make me mad. That's the whole point of the video. Stop. I hate doing this too, because you cut through the shape of whatever you're trying to cut out. Let's see it. He's going to go right through that star, or whatever you call that, the fifth end. Yeah, right through. No? Yeah? No? Maybe? No? What? I thought he was just going to go right through, but why did he go? Stop. Stop. That is terrible. Then my mom starts, Luke, clean up the floor! Whenever that happens. Oh, we're tracing animals. You're going to get right to the end. Watch. He's going to get right to the end, and then right at... Oh, okay. I did not expect that, but... Why did he keep going? That was terrible. Okay. Now, this one actually happens to me, and I hate it so much because you're peeling off the shell, and you peel off the whole egg. You got no egg left to eat. Look at... See? There's no egg left. That's why I don't eat those. Boiled eggs are... No, not boiled eggs. That is a boiled egg, isn't it? I don't even know. What is my favorite egg? Okay. I don't know why I'm talking about this right now, but I know. Don't pause the video, Luke. Continue. But I just have to talk to you guys about this for a second because I'm reacting. That's the whole point of this. I'm supposed to talk, right? Anyway, I hate... What do I hate? No, I like eggs, but I don't at the same times. I cannot have more than 2 scrambled eggs without getting full. Like, if I literally have 2 scrambled eggs, I'm full. I can't eat anything else. But if I have poached eggs on toast, it doesn't fill me up. It just makes no sense. There's something about scrambled eggs that fill me up so much, and I don't understand why. I just had to tell you guys, because there's an egg here. Like, look it, there's no egg left. Now what? He's gonna rip it apart? No, it just fell apart. Why are you squishing it still, man? Just throw in the trash already. Oh, gonna put the wrong piece together. I actually haven't done a puzzle in a long time. It's been at least, like, 5 years. He's gonna put all of them together, and then the last two, he's gonna mess up. Just on purpose, aren't it? Maybe? No, that one obviously goes there. Look, you already had it. Okay, yeah. Well, this is an easy puzzle. If he gets this wrong, well, obviously he's gonna get it wrong because it's trying to make you mad, but what's he gonna do? Oh, you're missing a piece. Okay, okay. I did not expect that, actually, but I'm not very mad because he didn't, like, put the wrong piece together. What is this? No, get the fork out. No! I can't even hear the noise, but I can in my head. Stop it. That's the same as, like, scratching your nails on a chalkboard. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. What is this? Das. This must not be an English video. Das. Je felt. I hope this is not a bad word that I'm saying. And if it is, I'm sorry, guys. I have no clue, literally. Oh, what's next? What do we have here? Most irritating video in the world. Let's watch that one. Oh, we got a knife. Sharpening up the knife, I see. Hey. No, you're not supposed to go in. You're supposed to go whoosh. No, here it is. Enough. I just feel the nails snapping off. Oh, not the tea bag. I've never had tea, so I don't know about that one. What are you doing? Why so aggressive? What? What? Who does that? Who does that? No, 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 no. Why would you do this for the video? Why would you do this for the video? Why would you do this for the video? Look at my nails. Can you see it? I don't even know if you can see that. Focus on me now. There we go. I even have red colors in the background for angriness. Okay. Enough, please. No, 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 no. Why would you do this for the video? Actually, I never had this trouble before because I never wore a chain until the other day. You guys could probably not even see it. I bought a chain, guys. Look at me, all iced out, even though this is not diamonds. But you gotta put it in the front. See, I'm a master already at chains. You gotta lower it down to the middle, wherever the ending is. And then you can see it while you get it. You guys probably can't even see it because I'm wearing white, but there you go. Look at that. Woohoo. What? Who does this again? Okay, again, I know they're trying to make me mad, but like... Oh, now you have the noise on. Why you have the noise on now, man? That sounded like a monkey. Tin foil. What's so... I was about to say, what's so bad about that? Why are you putting tin foil in your mouth, man? What's the problem here? Why are you doing that? Did he swallow? He swallowed it. No, 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 no. Again. Take off the socks. Okay, no. This sounds stupid again. Or bad again. I don't want to see their feet, okay? I said this in 2 videos ago. I don't want to see the feet. It's just, it's more painful without the socks, okay? No, put the sock on. Don't put the... Think ahead. That, I hate that. I hate that so much. I'm trying to do a nice card. I try to make it all go into the center. So I start way on the left side, except I don't start on the left side. Like, look at this person too. They started in the middle. You think you're gonna have enough room for it to be centered in the middle, but then it goes all the way onto the side. Look at, what does it even say? Ahead. Okay, at least they fit it all in there, but like, one more. Let's do one more. Whoa, stop it. This is an ad, but it's not an ad. Like, this is the video. This isn't an ad on YouTube. This is the video. Like, look, it's so tempting. I want to hit the skip button, but I can't. Okay, it looks like we got some more. No, 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 no. No. Get it before it's... I don't know why I'm getting so mad. That's the whole point of this video, I guess. That is terrible. Like, it's just so bad. Like, I have yogurt every night. It's not even soup. It's just yogurt. And my spoon gets down into the yogurt. I have to pick it out. It's just yogurt. It's not even wet. It's yogurt. It's just terrible. I'm gonna cry. Now he's ripping paper. We didn't see that one before. What's this? Okay, that's another annoying too. And you know what's even more annoying than pulling off stickers like that? I don't think I have anything. You know, I'll be right back. I've returned with some crafted dinner. Watch this. This is about to annoy you guys. Look it. Look at that. Look at that. Why does it do that? Every single time. There's not one time that I rip it off and it's good. I don't get it. Fix the packaging, craft dinner. If you're watching this, sponsor me at the same time. Just kidding. Okay, I think we're gonna end it there. I'm mad enough. Just kidding. I'm not actually mad. I'm a happy man. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you go and hit the like button. Actually, I've never said this before, but share it with a friend if you guys enjoyed it. And hey, I shouldn't have said that because I messed up my intro. No. Okay, let me... bleep. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you go and hit the like button, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!